It should be the last level of the game, which is called Eden. Let's go. I thought this was I thought this was a hole for a moment, but no, it's just a puddle. Stuck on the shopping trolley. Female dorms, doors, male dorms, central silo, security, north supply shaft. Ah, okay, that's where we came from. North supply shaft, okay. Not gonna get past that. Not gonna get past that gun. Only no. Oh shit. I mean, there's no way we're getting past. Or maybe. There's just no way, man. Shit, there's another little gun up here. Shit. Shit. Need Minoko up here. Shouldn't be able to shoot me now. Okay, cool. Whatever.
Recharging. for me.
Oh shit, that's the that's Minoko's father. Or we assume it's his father. Her father. Wonder what went wrong. It's like he's trapped himself in some sort of stasis or something. Oh. Let's just go. Whatever. Nothing here. Ah, okay, that's what you gotta do. All right, okay.
You better come and have a look at this.
God, it's my father. He's so young. He must have been trapped in that time dilation field for years.
So, looks like he's not the one we're after, after all.
Hmm. Interesting. No. Oh. Central silo restricted area. Communication room, governor, recreation room. Communication room, maybe go. Communication room's here, eh? Oh shit! Fuck. Minoku. that is. That made a shortcut, but we need to get rid of that that gun in order to make it safe. Let's get Minoko up here.
Thank you.
damn it. Oh. Weird. Hmm. Fuck. Where did you come from?
Minoko.
Recharging. Downloading data.
Oh, silo door 2. I don't know how I missed that. Oh god. Don't know how I missed that. Whoops.
Just when I thought I'd seen it all.
Yeah.
Need Minoko for this.
Disconnecting.
Let's not activate that. Oh. Damn.
Item reverted.
Right, here we go. I wanted to go on the right side. Fuck. Right, made it. Whew.
Downloading data. Access denied.
Not gonna happen, is it? No. Mm-hmm. 8159.
Technicians. I'd forgotten about them.
Amber's voice was different then. Amber's voice changed. Sounded more womanly. Get me no code to do this, whatever. Ah, there's nothing in here apart from a monster.
Downloading data.
7562.
Disconnect.
God damn it. Wait, was it 7? Yeah.
Thank God you're here. This is a madhouse. She killed Peterson just to encourage us to do her repairs. I managed to get this, which may be of use.
Key card. It's Minoko and Lucy. This must be Molensky's office. Daddy. This here. Ah, it's the teddy bear from the intro. Also opened. Valensky's disc. God, that thing's accuracy was terrible. Holy shit. Motion required. here. Oh! Oh, shit, man, you made me jump. Oh man, they just keep on coming, man. I think they're just gonna keep on respawning, aren't they? They're just gonna keep on coming. Yeah, they're just gonna keep on spawning. They're just gonna keep on coming, no doubt about it. think this is the right way to go, I'm not sure. Internal defense statistics. What? Okay. Oh, okay, I see what's going on. Shit, we need Amber up here. Oh shit, whoops. God damn it. God damn it. Gonna need to set up a tower. I need to close that door. Don't know what that did.
Item reverted. Warning, hazardous environment.
Thank you. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's like they disappear after a while. Good. Am I going to be safe to go through here? I think I am. Oh, really? Really? after. What the? Something's weird happened to my my mouse after using the time shift. Something very weird happened to my mouse. Hang on a minute. I might have to, yeah, something very weird has happened to my mouse after using the time shift. Yeah, I could try Alt-Tab. No, it's still bad. Hang on a minute. Gonna have to, Right, that seems to fix it. The mouse seems fixed now. No? Still seems a bit dodgy. Still seems a bit dodgy. You know what? We're gonna exit the game and re-enter. Yeah, that was after using the time shift gun. Ah, here we go. Hey, Ripe Man, welcome back. How was yesterday for you? I hope yesterday treated you well. I hope you're doing good, man. Yeah, this should be the last section of the game. Yeah, this should be the last area of the game here. So we're about complete. Yep, last chapter. Yep.
Maybe Andre can fix it.
I need Andre here. All right.
Downloading data. Activated. Disconnecting. Recharging.
But it's still going to take hours to complete, though. I'm going to need an amber for this. To get Andre here. You see the call of the wild, the angler. Yes, I know about the angler. It's like a fishing game, an open world fishing game. It looks alright. I'm not too much into fishing though, but you know, to each his own. Have you seen how the game is? No, not yet. I haven't seen any of the gameplay for it yet. But it looks alright. What's your opinions on the angler? Jesus, they're gonna keep on coming, aren't they? That's not good. Are we just gonna get going then? It's different from other fishing games. It's very cool and the map is very big. Yeah, true. I think it will be the best fishing game. Oh, absolutely, no doubt about it. Yeah, I think it's going to be the best fishing game on the market. Same here. If I start fishing with spear fishing, I won't stop playing that game.
Andre can repair this.
Spear fishing, now that'd be pretty interesting, yeah. Would there be spear fishing? I'm not too sure. Oh! Shit. Whoops. That's okay. In this game, dying has no real consequence other than backtracking. How about Crocodile Dundee dynamite type fishing? That would be pretty funny. But no way. Wait, hang on a minute. Is official trailer with gameplay? I'm not too sure. I haven't checked out the angler in a while. Yeah, I'm not too sure. I haven't checked out the angler. Gameplay. I haven't seen the latest trailer. Sorry, sorry. I'm not really that into it, but you know, to each his own. that's right. We want to get back up here. Oh, shit. Shit, I went the wrong way. Whoops. I think you will be able to have more people than like 8, like in the Hunter. Ah, okay. You can play with more than 8 people. Okay. I think it could be about 16. Ooh. Ooh. Nice. And there's also a ranking system. Ah, nice. So you can tell how good people are. No? Not too sure how the ranking system's gonna work. Because a lot of the time the ranking system in games don't really tell you how good the person is. How skilled the person is, it's just how much time they've put into the game. But maybe this ranking system will be different, I don't know. Wait, she wanted me to fix something. What was it? Like there's also a ranking system, like the Hunter Bronze. What the? Gold, Diamond. What is gold censored? Is the word gold censored on Twitch? No, it isn't. Not too sure why gold was censored there for you, but okay. So it's a lot like the Hunter, where different fish have different trophy ratings. Okay. All right, that's interesting. That's good. I like some of that, yeah. No. Gold's not censored. The word gold's not censored. No, I was able to write it. I was able to type it in chat. Maybe you spelt gold wrong. I don't know. Not too sure. Alright. AAA is a silver, gold is a domain for a website. What the f- okay, it's reading it as a website, yeah, because I have links disabled. Yeah, it's for the best. Yeah, having links disabled in chat is very much for the best. There we go. There we go. Okay. Right, that makes sense now. These guys are just gonna keep on respawning. Not gonna bother with them. Dude! The movement in this game sometimes can be a bit funky. I can still see if the links are not stopped at all. I still see the links are not stopped at all. It had to be censored. No, I have a links disabled in chat. It's for the best. But no gold. The word gold is not censored. I just typed it in chat. But maybe it's censored for you. I don't know. Yeah. But anyway, whatever, whatever. Let's continue with this game. Just about. Even though I'm near the ending, it's still gonna take me hours to complete. Shit. I think Andre can get through here now. I'm pretty sure.
Hazardous environment.
Yeah, I think Andre can get through now. Oh, okay, I see now. Here we go. Let's get Andre up. There you go. There you go. This must be where the monsters were continuously respawning from. Right. Brilliant. Right. Cool, 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 cool. Progress! Oh shit, wrong way. Which way am I going? Come on. I think I went the long way round. Shit. I think I went the long way round. What's this?
Downloading data.
Time shield shut down.
To fix it, but it didn't work. I tried to make a new one. I think you met some of my attempts, but that didn't work either. You see, you need a good genetic match, and the little girls I use were too different. But you, well, you're my sister. You're as perfect a match for my DNA as I'll ever find.
You want to use my body as a replacement for yours? But I'm your sister.
So? I'd forgotten you even existed until I accessed the UPA computers. I was just after a few technicians to do some repairs. Thought I'd get them from the Real Me company after the way they treated Daddy all those years back. Anyway, enough talk. I've things to do. This is a very complicated procedure, you know. It may take days. So apologies now for any discomfort you may feel.
Access granted.
Disconnecting.
Whoops. Oh shit. Damn it. There we go, that's better. Uh oh, a laser room. There we go.
Disconnecting.
And that's it, she's stuck in here, and now she needs saving. Yeah. Whoops. Wait, let's get back to where we unfroze that guy.
Damn it.
Oh, yeah, we can't go this way. Yeah, that's right. Here we go. That's not where I have to go.
It was a trap. What the hell's going on?
You tell me. I only just found out Lucy had taken control of the gene splicer. I was trying to disconnect her. So, how come you UPA operatives got here so fast?
It's been 15 years, Malensky. She trapped you in a time dilation field.
15 years? My God. So why are you here?
Because she's been creating monsters using your gene splicer ever since. She has a small army of creatures under her control. What were you thinking giving her access to your machines in the first place?
I didn't. Well, not intentionally. Her condition had deteriorated so far that I had to use my research computers as a life support for her mental faculties. Basically, half her mind was running on the mainframes. Anyway, I recently discovered, I suppose 15 years ago, that she was interfering with my experiments. All the computers are networked, you see, and somehow her mind had expanded across them. She'd learned how to control my gene splicer and everything else down here.
Okay, enough history. The point is Lucy's now got Minoko, and you're gonna help us get her back.
Minoko? My daughter? My God, she's here! Of course I'll help you.
So how come you never worried about Minoko before?
I did. When Minoko got left behind, I was trying to get her back, but I was a fugitive. And getting information on where she'd been taken was impossible. I thought when I'd sorted out Lucy, we'd be able to go back above city limits and find her then. But, well, that never...
Whoops.
Hell is this place?
The hell is he doing? He must think that the hallucination, the holograms are enabled. Here we go. Stuck there.
charging.
Shit, where did Malensky go?
I'll kill you! I'll kill you all!
Oh, there he is. Lucy, calm down. There's no way a girl should talk. There's no way a little girl should talk. Oh my god. Alright, I need to get this door open here. This is probably where she is. Yeah, she's just right over there. Okay. Oh. That's a dead end.
What's happening?
Oh, okay.
Downloading data. Disconnecting.
No. Maybe the rover. Ah. There we go. Brilliant. Alright, I think we've got it now. Took a while. Took a while to figure out, but okay. Sake, man. Oh, god damn. Oh, my god.
Regeneration complete. All systems functioning correctly.
Oh, no, wait. What? No, wait. We were in the right area. Didn't need to move. There you go.
Leave me alone.
We've got plenty of energy cells anyway, so it's okay. There we go.
Daddy, where's Daddy? I don't feel well, Daddy.
She was trying to replace my mind. It was horrible. Hello, Dad?
Hello, Minoko. Oh, you look so old.
Thanks, Dad. It looks like Lucy is in trouble. I suppose we better try and sort her out.
Yes. Yes. That probably best.
Loading data. Activated. Disconnecting. Disconnecting.
Where the hell is this going? You know what, I need Oh my god, what the... Yeah. There you go. That's the final boss done. I might have needed about 30 energy cells, I believe.
Creating item.
Oh wait, is it Oh, okay, the shield's gone now. Yeah, the shield's gone now. Nice. Ah, oh, damn. There we go. And that's Project Eden done for the second time.
Don't kill her. What are you planning now, Malinsky?
A Rubik's Cube.
Just hang on, I need to collect something from my old lab.
Well, looks like you're gonna be a family again, Minoko.
I don't think so. I prefer being an orphan.
No kidding. And I thought my family was weird.
Ah, yeah, he got that robot from his office, yeah. That's what that robot was for.
How cute.
And there you go. That's Project Eden. Done for the second time. Yep. BJ somehow kill. That's a funny name. Thank you for playing Project Eden. You're welcome, man. Brilliant game. Thanks so much.